champion to announce the Toronto Raptors' first choice in the 1995 draft. Let us listen in.
With the 7th pick in the 1995 NBA draft, their first draft and their first pick, the Toronto Raptors select Damon Stoudemire from the University of Arizona.
He's mad.
Bombs are bursting in air over the Raptors' new quartet. I guess you expect that in draft night. A few bruises, people say, hey, that's not the guy we wanted. But Damon Stoudemire, the first point guard taken in the 1995 draft. Any surprise here, Hubie, that he's a choice?
No, because I think it's a player that they really like. Now, you have Greg Anthony on this ball club that they've chosen. You know, you also, B.J. Armstrong routine. You're looking now, is B.J. going to stay here? If he is not going to stay here and they're going to move him, well, then you're looking for a point guard. Now, Isaiah Thomas likes his skills, has been vocal about that he is a guy who can handle the basketball, penetrate with three-point range. So, you know, he's the one who's making the call here.
Does Isaiah Thomas see a little bit of himself in a pick like Damon Stoudemire?
Let's hope so. Damon Stoudemire, he's a great player, loves to play this game. I'm not sure about this, though. Someone's going to be traded in this organization.
Yeah, you would think that you can't have too many. Well, some coaches would say you can't have too many good ones, but you can't have too many on your roster. Too many is probably going to go. But there is Damon Stoudemire. The Toronto Raptors' first pick, and the answer to a trivia question now in Toronto basketball circles, as you meet with Commissioner David Stern. Wilson High School in Portland and the University of Arizona, 5'10", 170 pounds, a 21-year-old Damon Stoudemire. And are you concerned about the build now as he goes to the NBA?